on a fine soft day. Her hair was